Beth Chapman, who starred alongside her husband Dwayne Chapman in the show Dog the Bounty Hunter, has lost her battle with cancer. Beth died Wednesday in Honolulu after being placed in a medically induced coma. Dwayne announced the news on Twitter, writing, "It's 5:32 in Hawaii. This is the time she would wake up to hike Cocoa Head Mountain. Only today, she hiked the Stairway to Heaven. We all love you, Beth. See you on the other side." Amazon revealed new details about their fashion series starring Heidi Klum and Tim Gunn. The show is titled Making the Cut, and the guest judges will include supermodel Naomi Campbell and Nicole Richie. Looks from Making the Cut will be shoppable on Amazon, and the winner of the series will receive $1 million to invest in their brand. It's set for premiere in 2020. Kim Kardashian West was accused of cultural appropriation after launching her brand of shapewear called Kimono. The reality star announced the new line on social media. "Kimono is my take on shapewear and solutions for women that actually work." Many fans were not happy with her use of the name of the traditional Japanese garment for the brand and started using the hashtag KimOhNo.